Let's disassemble this ACTech MC series intelligent drive model number M3450 AC Technology Corporation USA 3.7 kilowatt 5 horsepower input 400 480 volt 50-60 hertz output 0 to 400 460 0 to 120 hertz 3 phase. I don't know what is the condition of this device. We will disassemble it and we will see what is inside it. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because while working, while repairing, it may be exposed to line voltage. Sometimes there are capacitors that are holding charge. Take care for the safety. We will disassemble it. We will see what is inside it. And then we will try to understand the function of this circuit. I think this screw for this terminal, I will install it here. Keypad. Here are male and female connectors. First we will verify voltage on capacitor bank. This is for safety. Even it is removed from power, we must verify voltage here. There are optocouplers. This screw is making a problem. This screw head is damaged due to corrosion. This screw was stuck here, so I removed the outer screws for the chassis by entering screwdriver from the side of the PCB so that I got approach to this mounting stud. It is very simple circuit. Three phase input will reach here, L1, L2, L3. Then these voltage will reach to AC1, AC2, AC3. Three terminals of this bridge rectifier. It will provide DC output from positive and negative terminal. These positive and negative voltage now will be applied to this capacitor bank through this resistor. Controlled current from here will reach to capacitors. These will start slow charging. Meantime, this power supply will start functioning. When it will start working, it will operate this relay to bypass this resistor to provide full rated current to these capacitors. These voltages are provided to this IPM, intelligent power module. Its part number is PM15CZF120. Now we have these two modules here. This is optocoupler module and this is control module and keyboard. Biasing voltage are reached to this board, this microcontroller. It will power on. When it will power on and we provide power on command, it will generate signals, provide to this board. It will provide three phase drive. That drive will reach to these connectors. It will reach to IPM. What is the output current that will be measured from this Nana LX10 current sense transformer? It will sense the current, it will measure the current, and it will provide information to the microcontroller. Microcontroller will control the output drive based on the load size. So in simple words, we applied AC voltage, we rectified it, we provide to current limit resistor soft start circuit that will charge these capacitors. Meanwhile, this power supply will power on. It will provide voltage to this circuit from here. This will power on. We will select function from here. How much load, how much output current we need, frequency, speed, whatsoever, that will be provided to this microcontroller. It will generate command. That command will be provided to this connector. It will reach to this 6 optocoupler set. 2 optocoupler for each phase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That command will reach to IPM, intelligent power module. That module will convert these voltage, high voltage, into AC voltage. That switched voltage, that converted voltage. Before this, these voltage were DC voltage, but now these voltage are changed into frequency signal, 0 to 120 Hz, 0 to 400 or 460 volt, depending on the load size, depending on our requirement. We will receive output from here. If you enjoyed this disassembly, give a thumb up. In upcoming sessions, I will try to dig it deep, how this circuit is working, if you want to troubleshoot it, how we will take approach to troubleshoot. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.